So to turn on the LED corners, you have a little LED button on the bottom right hand side. So when I turn this on, it goes onto the color change sequence. If I turn it off and then on again, it will go on stationary red. If I turn it off and then on again, it'll then go on stationary blue. Just keep going until you find a color that you like.